stupid what am I doing?
And one! Oh. Welcome to the General Fun Game Show! Are you guys ready to see something you've never seen before? We'll never see again! Not really, you'll never see it again. It's gonna happen tonight and never happen ever again. But you will leave this room. A new woman, a new boy, a new man boy.
Oh dear.
You. So how the tonight's gonna work, guys, it's gonna be four rounds, where the three sexy contestants have to use their mind, their intuition, their soul, and their bodies. That's right, tonight you'll be leaving not only knowing more, but also knowing less about what you already knew. So are you ready? All right, let's get our first contestant. He is a comedian. He has done videos. He had a corporate job. He left it. Bad move. I'm just kidding. I'm trying to make him sound like he's doing something. He's not really doing anything right now. Please give up for Rahul Subramanian! We like to call him the cool cat of comedy. I just made that up now. Our next contestant is angry, crazy, and loves to talk. But that's because she's a woman. Am I right, guys? Ladies, I tell you. Give it up on one, not one of the others. Give it up for none other than Radhika. We needed one pretty face in this show, which is why we had the next contestant. We like to call him Barbie doll because of the way he looks and because of who he is inside. Also, people like to play with him. Give it up for Conan Gill! All right, welcome, guys. Very happy to have you. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having us, Kaniz.
Thank you for
It's a pleasure.
You guys look lovely. Love the red lipstick.
Thank you.
Super. So guys, you know you're on a game show and you guys are competing to be the winner of tonight. So I will be giving scores accordingly. In fact, you know what? Can you please put 10 points for Radhika because of her lovely t-shirt, top
Hey, what shirt. The fuck?
All right.
What the fuck, man?
-5 for Kanan.
So what the fuck, man?
Fantastic.
They're actually writing it down. It's not
I think
funny.
It's an amazing t-shirt.
Sucking
Don't
up
suck
too
up.
Much, minus
Don't
three.
Suck up.
Fantastic, so we already started the game. Let's begin the first round. It is called Generally Rapid. Now I'm gonna ask the questions. If you know the answer, please ring your bell. If I point to you, please answer the question. If none of you knows the answer to the question, we pass it on to the audience members. And then you get to decide who you wanna give your score to. All right, question number one. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Please make sure your hands are on the bell. In what year did Narendra Modi become PM? Oh, shit. You. Rahul, taking up too much time.
2010!
That is incorrect. Would anyone else like to answer that question? Yes, sir.
2014.
Correct. Come
Fuck
here.
Yeah.
Gets 10 points.
On the 26th of May.
Yes, thank you. -2 like for extra point. Information.
What? It's true.
I just asked for the year, sir. Question number two. In the movie, Kal Ho Na Ho, what was Shah Rukh Khan's character's full name?
Yes, Geet sir. Dhillon. Shit. The thing is, I knew the answers. I didn't know the question.
He saw the answers before, so I changed the question.
Shit.
So he just saw the answer. That is incorrect. The previous question.
Raj.
Incorrect.
Rohan.
You cannot. That's a point to
No one else is ringing.
Kanan. Incorrect.
Rakesh Gupta.
I'm afraid none of you have got the incorrect answer. We pass this question on to the audience. Anyone in the audience? Yes, ma'am. Well done, ma'am, in the glass.
Thank you.
Why would you like to get?
Why?
Radhika gets 10 points. Moving on. This question is a tough one. How many band members are there in the band? Backstreets, back. All right, yes.
Five.
Ah, that is a correct answer. Give it up for Karan until he gets 10 points on the score. Oh, it's really heating up in here. Oh, who's going to win this round? We all want to know. Let's move on to the... There is a great singer in our country. His name is Pankaj Udas.
Yeah.
10 points for Ganesh.
What state in India does he come from?
Yes. UP.
Incorrect.
Fuck.
Karnataka.
Incorrect.
Madhya Pradesh.
Incorrect.
Bhopal.
Incorrect. You can't say two answers. Incorrect.
Uttarakhand.
Incorrect.
Bihar.
Incorrect. The correct answer, and I'm afraid no one gets the points, or I will decide who gets the
Maharashtra.
Points.
Maharashtra.
Is Gujarat.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Tame sab dablu che. I will give my points to none other than Radhika Vaz.
I would like to change podiums with Radhika.
You may change podiums at any point that you feel like. Lovely. The next question,
please take your
and this is tough. In 13 words, can you please explain the process of photosynthesis? Sorry, who rang it?
Awesome.
Yes, 13 words.
Photosynthesis is the process of...
already wrong.
Incorrect, yes.
Photosynthesis is the process of producing energy... That is done by plants, yo.
Why was that?
Give it up for Karan again! Guys, this is the last question of the first round called Generally Rapid. The last question is, keep your hands ready on the buzzers, ladies and gentlemen. What sound?
That's a bell ring.
What sound does a... Indian elephant snake. Yes, ma'am. That is correct! Give it up for Radhika Vaz! Alright, you guys have the scores for round one. Karan Gill has 38 points! Radhika Vaz! 32 points! Rahul Subramaniam! Minus 10 for Rahul Subramaniam, ladies and gentlemen! Alright, are you guys ready for round two?
Yes!
The round is called, yeah, Kitna Ka Hai? Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Yes! So when I ask the question, please write down the price you think that item is on your paper and put it up.
Yeah.
Whoever has the closest price to the actual price gets 10 points.
Okay. Woo!
All right. How much do you think 1 kilogram, I don't know why I said that slowly, 1 kilogram of local tomatoes is?
Oh, fuck.
Please write the question. We all like to eat... We all. Have you got the notion? Please stand there and show me. No, just stand there. All right. Can I please see your answers? Radhika Vaz has 202 rupees. Organic. That is the incorrect answer. What is your actual answer? 40 rupees. What is the answer? 40 rupees a kilo!
Oh, it's almost like I saw it!
Did you see? Karan Gill, unfortunately, he cheated, so please.
For honesty?
Well, fine, minus 5. The next one is. Oh no, I got my period! Whisper Sanitary Napkin Ultra Extra Large Wings Super Saver Pack. How much does that cost? Rahul? 145 rupees. Radhika? 325.
The fuck?
Karan Gill. 150 rupees. Ooh. What do you guys think it is? Who's going to win? Let's see. 265, Radhika.
No, Rahul.
Sorry.
Why I got 150?
Why him? Why you?
No, it's me. Don't it has to be me. It's Radhika Vaz. Give it up for Radhika Vaz. 10 points. Moving along. Oh no, I'm hungry. What do we eat when we're hungry? Together. Urad dal. How much does 1 kg of urad dal cost in the market today?
Big 37 basket.
Rupees, 69 rupees, kind of 50 rupees. Huh, what, were you guys born in 1942? Real prices?
Actually, I was.
136
really?
Rupees.
God damn, dude.
That means, you did not add a point. That means Radhika Vaz was the closest and she gets 10 points. And last, we have our last guess the price item on our list today in the round. Yeah, kitna ka hai? How much is 200 grams of dabur chyawanprash?
What chyawanprash?
Dabur.
Of dabur, 100 rupees, 139 rupees.
Dabur.
200 rupees. Guys, any guesses of who might be winning this round?
Rahul.
That is correct. It is Rahul.
Really?
We beat out the scores for the next round. 38 for 15 for Karan. 62 for Radhika. And 20 for Rahul. In the first round, we saw them use their mind. In the second round, they used their souls. In this round, they're going to use their intuition and emotional connections to you. This round is called Word. Don't worry, there's going to be no gangster stuff. It's going to be a simple round where I ask you to give me a word in my ear. Did you guys hear that?
Yes.
No.
Okay, give me another word. Any word. Anyone have a word? Any word. All right. I'm going to write the word on the board.
And you have to guess it?
All right. You guys see the word?
Crazy.
All right, everyone saw the word? They have to guess the word that is on this
Magic.
Paper. Magic. What word do you think is on this paper? Now, this, how this works is all of you, if you get a chance to tell me what you think the word is. Mm-hmm. Whichever word I think is the closest to the one I have on the paper wins the round. Kanye, what do you think the word is?
Sunshine.
Sunshine.
Period blood.
Period blood.
Thing.
And the round goes to... Rahul Subramaniam! The answer, the word was cement. Thing, cement is a thing. Rahul Subramaniam, ladies and gentlemen. 10 points. Rahul, what do you think the word is?
It's obvious, it's sex.
I think he's right. I think it's period blood part two. One word.
And... Karan.
Period blood part two, one word.
Vagina is the word.
All that.
What is your word?
Sex.
Wow, guys, you're all like, I'm afraid I'm going to have to give this round to Rahul Subramaniam again.
Why?
And the reason is the word is Harambe.
Of course. Oh, fuck, no.
Okay, well, that makes sense. You give it to Rahul. Yeah.
We give it to Rahul because sex is spelled S-E-X. X is your ex person in your life, like a girlfriend or a boyfriend. A girlfriend or a boyfriend is a human being. They came from monkeys. Gorilla Harambe, it connects. Thank you. Give it up for Rahul Subramaniam. All right, we're going to do the last word for this round.
Offensive.
Hey, oh. Don't give them clues. What do you think the word is? Now, I want you guys in this. This is the last round.
I'm going to change it.
I want you to use your intuition. I want you to look them in the eyes, connect with them. Don't just, oh, this is a game, I'll say anything funny. No.
You're on his side. I know it.
Who gave the word? I don't know.
Yeah, who gave the word?
I'm connecting with
her. We need to see the person. She gave the word.
You gave the word.
All right, do you have your answers?
I need some more time.
You don't have time. What is your answer, Karan Gill?
Racism.
Racism.
Beauty.
Ooh. We gave some information to Karan by mistake.
Beautiful. Right?
This round goes to Radhika Vaz.
The fuck, man?
The word was magenta. Magenta is the color of beauty. Because we get blush, lipstick,
period blood,
and period blood in magenta. Radhika Vaz. We have the scores after round three. We have Kanan on 63.
Yay.
Radhika on 72. Oh. And Rahul on 40. The price of tomatoes. So they've used their mind. They've used their soul. They've used your intuition. It's time for them to use their body. This round is, they have no idea what this next round is. This round is called Let's Hook Up. Come on, everybody. Every Hindi song has a verse. Yes, wait, I'm getting there. And in the verse, they have a dance step, or what we like to call the hook step. So we have lined up some music for you guys. You're going to come out, you're going to get to listen to it, and then you have to dance to it,
okay,
and dance the hook step of that song. So can you please call up first, Radhika Vaz!
Do I take my breath?
You can
first
listen to the song,
the song.
And then after that, we'll play it again. And it's a song. Contestant, Rahul Subramaniam, ladies and gentlemen. This is a snippet of your song.
I love you all.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is a song.
Thank you. We've seen Rahul, but have we seen Kanan? No, because he hasn't gone yet. Kanan Gill, this is your song. Knowing the actual steps. What the fuck? That was quite a round. Please give them up for all the comedians. I've decided the scores in my head. Kanan Gill, 732 points. Radhika Vaz gets 801. And Rahul Subramaniam, ladies and gentlemen, gets 99213. Our winner tonight, none other than Rahul Subramaniam. Congratulations, Rahul. Congratulations. You are the winner of the first ever General Fun Game Show.
Thank you.
Let's say a few words.
Yeah, few words. Magnus, collaboration, success.
Rahul Subramaniam, the winner tonight. Please give him a round of applause.
Kalisto, Kalisto,
all of you are invited to come take pictures with the winner, Rahul Subramanian. Every single one of you.
You must do it. You must.
It's compulsory. You can't leave without the shit.
Thank you so much, guys. Good night. I hope you guys had a good time tonight.